Bunz.
Bunz.
My waitress uniform.
You work at that
Bunz place?
Well, I don't know about you, Dan, but I have absolutely no opinion on this at all.
Does your husband know
Does
about
your
this?
Husband know what you're doing?
Yes.
Unbelievable. This isn't gonna happen, Becky.
I am old enough to do what I want. I want to send my husband to school.
As long as you are living under my roof, you are not working there.
Yeah, you're done. All
right. We're gonna give her back the check so Mark can go to school.
Your dad's an idiot.
Roseanne, you wanted me to take a side?
My little girl is not going to work dressed like that.
I am not
a little girl.
Why can't either of you take me seriously?
Because you got words on your butt. You little hussy.
So what, now you just want to give Mark the money?
No, Roseanne, believe it or not, I'm not too thrilled with the guy right now. But I've seen what goes on.
See my stylish lamp over there?
You've been inside that place?
Ooh. Watch out, Mark. Why don't you have your wife go out there and shake her money maker? Oh, that is just beautiful. This is funny. Shush, Alex.
You for better?
That can have been good.
That can have been good.
Yeah, that's just how it's going, you know. Just because you married me doesn't mean you own me. I'm an adult, and
she'll do what she damn well pleases. I remember everything about my wedding night.
I remember everything about my wedding night.